on his way out of the prison. I guess if you'll kill the emperor, you don't care about a few guards.
Shut up. Look at this stuff. Somebody's been down here.
Bottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps. Could be some down here by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him?
Too far. I don't want to catch the plague, do you?
No. Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Either way, let's just dump them down there. Let the rats eat them.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
Won't get past me, sir.
Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard.
Smells like a dead weep.
I'm Samuel. And I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here. I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.